Another thing that is important to know after your car accident is not to be in a hurry. Insurance companies know that you're often desperate to get the case resolved. It could be it's just very stressful, or you might really need the money. And insurance companies take advantage of that desperation often by trying to lowball you. And perhaps the attorney you have is desperate to get the case resolved too, because he or she doesn't get paid until you get paid. Take a breath. Reflect on the offer. Reflect on the options. Unless you're truly in a hurry, I have found that usually waiting will get you a much better result.
Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Tri-Lawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.